making cavatelli, and over there is my mom rolling it. Yes, that was my mom. Yes, she is very sneaky a little, but today we're making cavatelli, so say hooray, oh yeah!
Hooray, oh yeah!
Yeah, so.
What's in the dough?
So, in the dough is, like, green,
spinach.
In it is spinach, and so, and dough, of course.
What's in the dough? What are 5 ingredients? What was in our bowl?
We had flour.
Flour, salt.
Salt. And.
What did you crack?
Eggs.
And butter.
And butter. So those are the things that were simply made for the cavatelli.
Here, you want to show them what it looks like?
And cavatelli looks like this.
The dough.
The dough, the cavatelli looks like this, but it's the dough.
Okay, and then what did we do with the dough?
We rolled it out.
Into a snake?
Into a snake, and then you pumped it out, you see, with this, with like this. Like that.
Okay, ready?
And that's my mom bringing out it, and then this is what it looks like when it's done. And then you gotta cook it.
Okay, let's see. So, let's see you in action. Go!
Ah!
Almost done!
See you next time.
Bye. Bye.